was oh, that's one some kind of
long,
grapes.
Long grape, grapes.
I love grapes, really.
Hey, we got it, Elma. You love all kinds of fruit.
Yeah.
Hello, my friends, and welcome back to our reaction channel.
I'm Big A.
I'm Elma.
I'm Nadja.
I'm Camilla.
And you are, as always, both awaited and welcome.
In this video, we will continue learning about India.
Yes.
And specifically, we will continue learning about Indian food.
Nom, 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 nom.
Because in this video, we are back at the Tamil Village Cooking Channel. Yeah, that's right. We have already seen the guys prepare chettinad mutton bone marrow and mutton biryani. But now it's time for some dessert.
yum, yum.
And in this video, we will see the guys prepare a fruit salad with all kinds of delicious fruits. Are you ready for that?
Yeah.
Indeed.
I could definitely eat some fruit salad right about now. Yeah. But let's check this out. Village Cooking Channel making fruit salad. Here we go.
Nom.
That looks good already. Yeah, we're gonna make fruit salad.
Best
fruit salad ever. And we're gonna eat some of it. Welcome. I love the intro.
There's a lot of different fruits.
Okay, let's see which kinds of fruit we know.
Apple.
Nice.
Oh, they are really apples. Red.
And what is that? Yeah.
Lemon?
I think it's oranges.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. That would make more sense.
Yeah.
Nice. Yes, it's orange. I think.
It's oranges, but they are definitely not as orange as you are used to.
Mango.
Mango, yeah.
Oh, that's tiny baby mango.
Bananas.
Bananas. My favorite fruit. I'm 50% banana. I've eaten a lot of bananas.
More
right.
Green apple.
That was a pear, wasn't it?
Yes, it's pear.
Oh, okay.
And kiwis? No, it's not potatoes.
I'm sorry, I think kiwis, yeah.
Strawberry. Nom nom.
Nom nom nom.
This is a fruit salad deluxe.
Oh, that's a fruit salad deluxe, yeah.
And what a portion.
Yeah. Grapes. So tiny,
I love
tasty
grapes. I love grapes.
Yeah. What is so much?
Oh, watermelon. Nom nom.
And
watermelon.
What is that?
Oh, watermelon.
Is that ghee?
Yes, it's ghee.
That's mango.
Mango.
Yes, please.
பழைய சோத்துக்கு மாம்பழத்தை கடிச்சு சாப்பிட்டா அம்மா ஒரு பழமொழி சொல்லுவாங்க அம்மா ஊட்டா சோத்தை கூட மாம்பழம் ஊட்டும் அப்படின்னு சாப்பிட்டா உங்களுக்கு தெரியும் இதோட அருமை.
It's the best mango I've ever had.
Yeah.
Oh, that's smart.
Yeah.
And
great.
Oh, good to go there.
It looks really, really delicious.
Yeah.
Oh, they have a big job in front of them,
yeah.
Peeling and chopping all of that fruit.
Yes, and wash.
And that's
melon, honey
yeah.
Melon.
What kind?
What
that's
melon.
Not a honey melon. That's a Gallia melon.
Okay. I really, really
I don't think
love
I know
watermelon.
My fruits that well.
You say you love all kinds of fruits we see here.
Yes, but watermelon is the
that's
best.
Your favorite. Okay.
Yeah.
Indian sweet
wow.
Watermelon. Mm.
Satisfying.
Mom, can you buy watermelon?
Yeah, that's called Gallia, right?
Camilla? Cantaloupe.
Cantaloupe.
I love that's what your... it is, but
okay.
It tastes good.
Yes.
And what is that? Is that a pumpkin?
That's papaya.
That's papaya.
Oh, yeah. Don't think I have taste papaya.
You've only tried it dry, never fruit.
Okay.
Pineapple.
Yay, pineapple.
Oh, that's good.
I love pineapple also.
Also, yeah. Oh, they look super ripe and nice.
I love every kind of fruit.
Good
I think.
Pineapple.
I think I love every kind of fruit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You are also a little bit fruity. Sloops.
It's Sloops. Totally ripe and
yeah.
Delicious.
Yeah.
But that's gonna take a long time.
Ooh, what is it?
Oh, the sounds.
Yeah.
Oh, he was about to eat it. That must be hard not
and
to.
What is that?
That's dragon fruit.
A dragon fruit?
I don't
Okay, never heard of
it.
That. Oh.
Ah, yeah.
Okay, I've seen what's inside, but I've never seen the fruit.
Mm.
That's very nice.
I also have seen it inside, but I have never tasted it.
It must be perfect.
Dragon fruit. That looks super
cool. Yeah.
Easy to eat, kind of.
Yeah, I think it's because it's perfectly ready.
Yeah.
Oh, but it looks good.
Is it like a white kiwi?
Yeah. It tastes really good.
Yeah.
Mango.
Banana.
Banana.
நீ அப்படியே நறுக்கி இருக்கிற இந்த
இந்த மாதிரி
Yeah, I thought the guy peeling was faster, but he's pretty fast too.
Yeah. Wow, they've already cut up a lot of it.
What is
that is kiwi.
Oh, kiwi. I also love kiwi.
And dates.
கலப்பட இல்லாத பேரிச்சம்பழம் அப்படியே மரத்துல புடுங்களதோட கொத்தோட இருக்கு.
Oh, I love
wow. இது கொட்டை எடுத்துறேன்.
I love
wow. It must smell good as well.
Yes.
Yes. Strawberry. I also
okay,
love
that
strawberry.
That is super deluxe version of a fruit salad.
Yeah. That's a fruit berry love dream
yeah.
Taste
yeah.
Salad.
Yeah. Yeah.
Me when I see strawberries. What is?
It figs.
Yep.
What is that?
Fina.
Ooh, I also love
lychees.
What are they called?
Lychees or lychees.
Okay.
I have never tasted before.
I think I have and they taste really good.
Ooh, but I like that.
Ooh, wow. That's good grapes.
Oh, that's some
kind of
long grapes.
I love grapes. Really. Really.
We got it, Elma. You love all kinds of fruit.
Yeah.
And what's that?
Pomegranate.
Something in the food I had never tasted, but they look nom nom.
Yeah, and
wow.
Mandarin or orange?
I also love mandarin.
Lemon. Ooh, watch out.
Don't cut your hand.
Wow.
Hold nu up.
It most takes so long time to make that.
Yeah. What a big bowl they need for mixing it
yes.
All.
Well,
that
there you have it. That was a big bowl. Bowl.
Pericoy.
Pear. And
what is it?
Listen to
muskmelon.
Let's hear him say the words in Tamil.
Pachatrachai.
Pachatrachai.
Wow.
Papani palam.
Papani palam.
Yeah, wow, the colors as well.
Yes. It's very beautiful.
Yes.
Nature's colors.
They are not warm, did
they? Longan palam!
Longan fruit.
I have never tasted it before.
No.
But it's yummy.
Orange palam!
Orange, yeah.
Orange fruit, okay.
I also like it.
Ati palam,
fig fruit, oh big pieces.
Wali palam,
banana.
What is it?
Pina.
Sapota palam.
Saput.
Kiwi palam.
Done with that kiwi.
Mamba palam.
Mango. Okay, that's just like all types of fruit.
Watermelon.
Yum.
Dragon palam.
Dragon fruit. You were right.
Yes.
Oh my god.
That's like
Madile Muttakal.
Pumpkinade.
Paneer Trachai.
Grapes.
Or...
It both take so long time to...
Yeah, peel them all. Yeah. Or taking them all. Is it rice?
Perichambalam.
Dates.
Wow. It must be so
sweet. Pulippalam.
Or...
Tene.
Honey.
Wow,
that's almost... I could eat that for a week.
Same.
I could live for that forever.
Yeah.
Yes. And I'm never gonna be tired.
That's the craziest fruit salad I've ever seen.
Same.
So many kinds of fruit. Look at that color palette there.
Wow. Served on a banana leaf. Okay.
Yeah, yes, please.
Yeah. Beautiful.
And then the guys who make the food eat, and then hopefully they give out all the rest to the old villages.
Yeah, I'm sure they do.
They're gonna get green.
Orange pala.
That's a nice orange.
Papaya pala.
Nice papaya.
Longan pala.
Longan. Very nice longan piece.
Urikki mada portal tan. Pramal.
4 out of 4.
All palathoda subai onna sendu
11 out of 10.
Adha theene sekum. Vera level la irukku.
Vera level.
Yes, did you say Vera level?
I think so.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh. That's nice.
That's a good bowl of fruit.
Yeah.
Good bowl of vitamins.
Yeah. Taste. Oh.
Life energy.
Yeah. Oh.
Mm. I think all they really like it.
Yes.
Yeah, they must.
Okay, Camilla, you go buy fruit and I will prepare the kitchen and we're gonna make fruit salad.
Yes.
I'm gonna make fruit salad now.
Again, that looked absolutely delicious. I mean...
Yes.
Can we just go to India and try some of these foods, please? Come on, Camilla, what do you think about this?
The colors, their smiles, the way they mix it. I'm ready to go.
Yeah.
So nice, so delightful.
Mm. Yes.
It keeps a smile on my face.
Definitely. Yeah. And what about you, Nadia?
Yeah, well, that is an epic, crazy fruit salad.
Epic fruit salad.
It's a level 1000 fruit salad.
Yeah, that should be the title, epic fruit salad.
Yeah, and it was really fun to see all the different berries and fruits, and they used some I didn't even know what was.
Yeah.
It must taste delicious.
Yeah.
And Elma, what do you think of this video here? We learned that your favorite fruit is all kinds of fruit.
Yes.
So what do you think?
The fruit salad looks really yummy and I could eat all day.
Yeah, me too.
Me too.
What about you guys? Hey, please put in the comments, what's your favorite dessert? I think we need to check out some more dessert videos here.
Yeah.
That was absolutely crazy yummy for sure. Come on.
Guys, this was a super delicious video. And if you want to see more Indian food reactions from us or more learning about India videos, we have put links in the description for you guys. Come on.
Take care and stay frosty.
எல்லா பழத்தோட சுவையும் ஒன்றா சேர்ந்து தேனு மாதிரி இருக்கும் அதில் தேனே சேர்க்கவும் வேறு லெவலில் இருக்குது